What is going on, guys? This is Roy and welcome to another fixing video on this channel. And today I have a 12 volt power supply, cheap Chinese 12 volt power supply. Within 6 hours of use, this power supply blown up. And last night I saw there is a smoke coming out from this SMPS, and now I don't have any power out. So guys, let's today try to fix it. Okay, so I'm going to unscrew everything. And I think this is the problem. The capacitor is blown up completely. It's just blown up. And if you have a power supply and you want to fix it, let me tell you what can go wrong. Okay, sometime this fuse just blown up. Let me check it. The fuse is okay. So this is the board, guys. And let me figure out, is there anything wrong with this board? And here I think rectifier, this is the bridge rectifier. 90% time I find out this capacitor some problem, or this transistor, or maybe this MOSFET is not working. This is the case, 90% time you will find out. These transformers, they never, I think 99% of time they are okay. Here we have couple of diode, and you can check those diodes polarity. One side there is beep, another side there is no connection at all. And you can test this MOSFET and transistor easily. If you test this, you will not get any beep sound, okay? And if you want to test it, you have to remove it from the board. And here is the IC. You probably not get it in the market. You might have to throw the SMPS, or you have to find a replacement IC from another old SMPS. And if you are getting output voltage, the voltage is fluctuating. Maybe you are not getting correct voltage. So there is a problem with this capacitor. I think on this board, this is the main problem, this capacitor. And those are rated at 250 volt, 220 microfarad. And those two capacitors are in series. And I have these two replacement capacitor, which is 220 microfarad, 500 volt. You can use a high voltage capacitor, but make sure the capacitor voltage rating is not lower. This is desolder wire. So now I'm going to desolder these two capacitors from here. Two capacitor removed. I'm placing a capacitor with high volt tolerance. Now soldering done. Now let's pour a little thermal paste over this transistor. I replaced those two burnout capacitors. Now this SMP is supposed to work. Let's power it on. The LED is glowing. So guys, let's check the output voltage. It's 14.2 volt. Also, you can reduce the voltage using this potentiometer. Okay, so I powered on this car audio using this SMPS. AC voltage output is 0, and DC voltage is 14.25, and it's consuming 11.6 watt. That's good. And I have new problem, guys. I can't fit it because of the size of the capacitor is too big. So now I'm going to cut from this portion so I can fix this case here. Now let's fix it here. In this trick screw. So guys, that's how I repair my 12 volt power supply, and I hope you guys also successfully repair your power supply. And if you like this video, make sure you smack a big thumbs up on this video. Meet you on my next video. Till then, bye bye.